Let's hear the Fremont Speedway roar, showing appreciation. The second
don't know what he looks up on this thing. I tell you what, he loves New York City, so. Alex Burke and my father and my home. So I've been very good people in my life. And I think it was a great city here. And one of the things that probably the great people here at Fremont Speedway, because it's one of my favorite tracks in the whole world to be at.
How about coming back racing?
Yeah, I'll look at all that in a sense.